Today I'm going to teach you how to paint a waste plastic box. So let's start. Before starting, if you like this video, please like, subscribe and press the bell button. Let us see the tools. You know, this is a cardboard box. I have cut this box into a half piece. Lemon yellow, ultra white, acrylic colors, permanent marker, flat brush number 12, curve brush number 3 and a pencil. So let's start. First, we will take flat brush number 12 and we will take lemon yellow color. Paint this entire box into lemon yellow color. I am doing double coat. See friends, one coat is already done. Let it dry and I will do double coat. You can see I have did double coat and it is dry. Now let us do smiley design on this box. Friends, I have took white paint and I am doing eyes. It is brush number 3, curve brush. Now friends, my smiley box is ready.